Hello guys, Colin Hardiman reporting to you from the live music capital of the world, Austin, Texas, a city known for its music, its food, and its innovation. However, when it comes to culture, Austin has been known to be very dry. This week, however, we will be visiting a city that is saturated with culture, history, and tradition. That is the city of New Orleans, where they will be celebrating the 20th anniversary Essence Festival. This will be a follow-up to our coverage of Essence Festival 2013, which saw a lot of milestones and it saw the largest crowd in its 19-year history. This year, it's pegged to be even bigger with headliners such as Prince, Erykah Badu, Mary J. Blige, and Lionel Richie, just to name a few. So, y'all stay tuned and come join us in New Orleans for the 20th anniversary Essence Festival. It's gonna be a blast. Only Wednesday night, all the fun and festivities begin tomorrow. You got the official family day that's going on at Waldenburg Park tomorrow afternoon starting at 11 a.m. And then you have the Now Playing concert going on at the Superdome featuring Nas, Jasmine Sullivan, and much more. This is just the kickoff. Got much more going on. Y'all stay tuned to us. We're going to have more updates. Just getting started, baby. Y'all follow us. Thank you.